Good morning students, today we are going to learn how to draw the baby elephant and now we will start that. First we have to draw one circle for the face. You have to draw the medium size of the circle and after that we have to draw the downward part one more semicircle from this previous one circle. No need to draw the proper shapes like that. This is the body of your baby elephants and now we have to draw the ear. Touch the line from opposite one side also. But this line we will not touch it, fine. And then inside we have to draw one more ear to give the 3D effect. And then after this we have to draw the trunk of the elephant. It will start little middle from the circle. And that line it is coming in the trunk, we will rub it. And we have to draw the eyes. Draw the eyes in a little bit shape. Eyebrows to give us facial effect. And now give little smiley from the behind of the trunk. And we have to draw the leg. First we will draw from here. This is the first front one leg, so we have to do proper leg. 1, 2, 3, do 3 curves line. And this line it is coming, we will rub it. Then the second one leg. And the third one leg, it should be start from the back side. Like that. This is the tail that is coming from here. And nothing is remaining. And for what we have to do, you have to fill the color according the small one picture that is giving for your reference. And it is giving in the corner of your face. And after that, you can use a crayon color or your pencil color to fill this pictures. Now enjoy your pictures and have a nice day. Thank you.